you're gathered here today in the sight of God and in the presence of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. And so today, as we witness the formation of this home, let us join in the joy and love which has created the commitments which these two will vow to keep for the rest of their lives. Even in this moment, there is a lot of people that have contributed to our lives, to your lives, to your life, Richie, to your life, Bailey, went on before us, but there's still pieces of them with us even now. Pappy Rumble and Grandpa Brandenburg and Grandma Aggie and Dada Jeff, they all meant something to you. They all meant something to you. And you're here today because of them.
Take you, Richard.
As my wedded husband. According to the laws of God.
To love and to cherish.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live. All right.
Lost, you found a way to bring me back. Needed forgiveness, you always gave me that. Girl, I'm a witness of your love, 'cause you don't be giving up. And it's crazy how you saved me. Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God You love me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do, and he knew. Thank God for giving me you. Thank God, thank God for giving me you.
Never thought I'd find an angel undercover, made a change to everything.
To wake up by your side, thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do, and he knew. Thank God for giving me you.
Couldn't ask for more.
Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do, and he knew. Thank God for giving me you.
I now pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Richard, you may now kiss your bride.
Thank God, yeah. Thank God.
Thank God for giving you.
Thank God. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct privilege and honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Richard Heinzelman.
Thank God for giving me you.